give thanks to another dawn. We have come again, once again, to water our food, our tree of success of coming together and spending amongst ourselves. And by the grace, when the little ones grow up, we have something well prepared for them. So, you know, let us get that frame of mind again and come into oneness. While we all come here in the oneness on the same mission to support ourselves, to uplift ourselves. And as we said, libration time with our like the minds, we're functioning in that oneness. The more our minds are one, the more things are better for us. Because there's so much different energy, and this is so much great, powerful young Ashe. Nobody knows how powerful these young one Ashe is. When them show Ashe, never mind, might not see right away. You know what I mean? More than we. So we're happy to see them and them out in the house. So we give thanks. Well, everybody know me, you know it's not stage show time. It's, you know, it's all of us participate time. That's why I don't really like the clapping and all them things, because we all going to function and remember our forefathers and foremothers. So, won't be too much talking, but who can stand up and let me see if the junk can move in one arm. Then let me see the junk. I have to feel the energy of oneness before I can start my libration. You know, let us come to that fullness. Rise up.
Thank you.
the people today. And we can start now, six of minds are one. Just remember, and let us keep saying, Ashe.
Ashe.
Wonderful. You know, we give thanks. This is water. So let us turn it into holy water. Let us put the spirit into it. The oneness. Surely all of us have 70% water inside of us. And we have a new robot in there that doesn't require water. Sure, we are like human beings. Nowadays, if we ask, that we have robots and all kind of thing. That's crazy. So we're not discriminating to the robots, but I'm just saying. Let us function our energy into this water. And let the spirit of all the thoughts and energy enter the great calabash.
Children will never end upon this earth.
pray for more. Those who are thinking bad of us, they will fall on their own head. see a safety. We shall not see accident. Our children, our beautiful children, will not go about it like they are killing themselves or killing each other on the road. Our beautiful children will cope in way and teach human beings how to share. And teach human beings and help human beings life to be more prosperous. They won't be here killing themselves or killing other human beings. By the powers of Ogu, by the powers of Olumari, by the powers of all our ancestors, and so shall it be. Amen. Kola Nut. We give thanks and praise. As Kola Nut is a healer, Kola Nut is life. You who is Kola Nut is life. That is the same. So Kola Nut is here. Life, Ogu Ato. Long life for all of us. If I say Abuato, you say Abuato. Abuato.
Abuato.
So you are calling long life for me. I am calling you long life for you. If we can greet each other like that, we have more respect for each other. Abuato.
Abuato.
Ashe. And so shall it be. This corner not shall heal us from our ignorance. This corner not shall remove all poisonous thinking from our mind. All poison that they are poisoning our body with the food, the air, the water. All that they are doing to us, trying to murder us slowly, little by little, that they don't get the blame. This Kola Nut shall heal us from it. So Kola Nut show us the way. This Kola Nut will show us our way to be progressive. This Kola Nut will show us this way that we will be somebody in the future to come. May Kola Nut bless us with long life and happiness. All the Orishas come and join us at this hour, this minute. All our ancestors come and join us. All the good things shall be in our life as from today. These people are not a trouble from far, but they are here today. So we will travel far, but we always meet up in joy and happiness. Blessing shall be for all of us. We shall not hear of any debt of one of us that is in here. We shall all grow old. Old. In good health.
Sacrifice and elevate our consciousness
well with us.
Ashe! 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 Ashew.
Ashew, you come.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
One team. Greetings, family.
Greetings.
Kings and queens, princes and princesses.